Jensen went to the U.S. Nationals for powerlifting with a goal to break every record in his age group. Once he did that, he looked for new challenges.
Bo won the world record down in Florida at the USA Nationals, and from there he got invited to the Steve Harvey Show. And on the Steve Harvey Show, he did a truck pull, Chevy Silverado, and it was very easy for him.
I said, after we done that was easy. So I did a Hummer, that was easy.
Tuesday, Bo suited up for his heaviest challenge yet.
Then I was like, well, what else do you want to do? He's like, maybe I could pull two trucks.
Three, two, one, start!
The 10-year-old pulled more than 10,000 pounds in the form of two pickup trucks with his dad, Joe, by his side.
It's a double-edged sword for me because as a coach, I'm, you know, remembering your breathing and remembering your biomechanics and staying in the right position. And as a dad, I'm just a cheerleader, but there's also a little bit of that, hey, dude, don't hurt yourself. You know, after that little bit of hesitancy went away and he started really going, I was just a cheerleader, really. I was just super happy to see him do it and reach his dreams.
Joe says his son has big dreams, and he has no doubt he'll accomplish them.
He said, I do this because it makes me feel like I can do anything in the world. And that's that. At the end of the day, that's the lesson you want to teach your kids. You know, we tell our kids all the time, you can do anything. But we don't really show them how to do anything. And this, I think, is showing them you can really do anything.